Bienvenidos un día más a Habitáculo. Bienvenidos un día más a Habitáculo 7. Hoy os traemos un pequeño gameplay de este juegazo, Broken Age, que se trata de una aventura gráfica de point and click desarrollado por Double Fine y que salió en el año 2014. Tiene una duración de unas 11-13 horas y nos cuenta la historia de dos adolescentes, Shay y Bella, que ambos buscan romper la tradición en sus vidas. Pertenecen a dos mundos completamente diferentes y sin aparente conexión, pero ya veremos si esto es así o no. Quizás las voces de los protagonistas os resulten familiares, ya que a Bella le pone la voz Masa Mayo, actriz que ha colaborado en videojuegos como Tales of Symphonia, Valkyria Chronicles 2 o Batman Arkham Origins. Y a Shay le reconoceréis por ser Elijah Wood, actor de Hollywood que ha trabajado en El Señor de los Anillos, Sin City, Olvídate de mí, entre otras producciones. Así que allá vamos. Vamos a empezar una nueva partida. Y vemos a los dos personajes, a Bella y a Shay. Como hemos dicho, pertenecen a dos mundos totalmente diferentes. Vemos que Shay está en el espacio, lo que parece una nave espacial, tecnología. Y Bella es un mundo más rural, más analógico. Vemos la naturaleza, la tranquilidad, la calma. Y ambos están durmiendo. Podemos elegir qué mundo vamos a empezar. Y vamos a elegir primero este mundo espacial. A ver qué nos encontramos.
Hey, rise and shine, son. You better get up. I'm almost off duty. Your mom's gonna be here soon, and you know how she is. Oops, here she comes. Have a great day, Shay.
There's my little angel.
Oh, computer, snooze.
No more snoozies for my little spaceman this morning. Oh, I hope no bad tinkle fairies came and wet your bed during the night.
Oh, computer, off.
Come on and get up, Shay. Lots of important adventures to go on today. Get up now, Mr. Man, or I'll turn on the mean sound. Okay, you asked for it.
Bueno, vemos que el ordenador maneja la casa, el despertador, y que los padres están representados por el sol y la luna. Vamos a despertar a Shay, que no tiene muchas ganas de levantarse. Bueno, podemos ver un poco el escenario mientras le ducha.
Hey, easy, computer.
Como pone en el fondo si te precisa en la cocina. Y es la hora de desayunar.
Choco Rocket.
Choco Rocket. Vamos a poner puaj ni hablar.
Yikes. No way.
Canelunas. Prefiero comer
un
queso.
I'd rather eat a bug.
Honey holograms.
Sounds good, computer.
El ordenador no sirve el desayuno. La aspiradora que recoge lo que se cae.
Good morning, Commander Shay. It is my honor to be your training spoon today.
Can't
wait to start Mission Nutrition. So just pick me up and we'll start filling you up with space fuel. Is something wrong, Commander Shay? Yes! You won't be sorry, Commander.
I wonder if this bowl is as sick of cereal as I am. I wonder if this bowl is as sick of cereal as I am. wonder if this bowl is as sick of cereal as I am. I wonder if this bowl is as sick of cereal as I am. Stay on alert. I think there might be food around.
Always, sir.
I wonder if this bowl is as sick of cereal as I am.
Once more into the Milky Breach! It's happening! It's really happening! Now, sir, I don't just serve food. I also serve up nutrition facts and eating encouragement. For instance, that last spoonful was exactly 7.1 calories. Did you?
Uh-oh. What? Ha pasado algo.
Commander, aren't you excited to see what the big deal is? Up on the bridge? No!
Veamos qué se pasa
de
la alerta.
Okay, computer. Tranquilamente. What's the big emergency?
I wish you'd call me Mom, sweetie.
I wish you called me Captain, computer.
Okay, Captain, sweetie. Let's get down to business. We are currently tracking multiple developing crises that need urgent attention. First of all, a massive avalanche has been reported on the planet Galactica. Second, there's a runaway train in System 7 that's headed for Spike Canyon. We've also received a Mayday signal from the vessel Friendship Circle. They're under attack. And, uh-oh, this just came in. My sensors are reporting an entity of unknown origin has attached itself to the hull of this very ship. What are your orders, sweet, Captain?
Bueno, primero vamos a ver un poco el puente de mando porque son juguetes. Así que dentro de todas las cosas que están pasando, vamos a ver ese cuerpo extraño.
Better suit up and investigate that foreign body.
Oh, I don't like you going out there. Let's use the safety suit.
Ah, come on.
A ver, ¿qué será eso? Llevemos a Sei, que ya se ha preparado para salir al exterior. Con un traje de astronauta bastante peculiar. Y una bufanda. Porque ahí en el espacio hace mucho frío, seguro.
Okay, I'm outside the ship. The foreign body must be very close by. If it weren't for this stupid air hose, I could really have some fun up here. Except for the part where I can't breathe.
Sí, eso tiene. Bueno, aquí vemos el cuerpo extraño. Vamos a investigar qué es.
I've found the object. It appears to be something organic in nature. Something's telling me I should stick my face right into it.
Ah! Get off of me! Get off!
Tenemos confeti y un regalillo.
The special nutrition paste for you today. Space meat in a blanket.
Ahora la comida. A ver, la cena.
Ready for your next exciting space mission, honey? We've got an avalanche, a runaway train, a spaceship under attack, and a mysterious object on the hull.
We have to defend the friendship circle.
Vamos a ver qué pasa en el círculo de
amistad. Who would attack those poor defenseless cuties? To the teleporter room.
I'm aboard the distressed vessel, Friendship Circle. I found one of the crew.
Pobrecillo. Está quejando.
What happened here?
What?
From an enemy vessel? Or an alien creature? Or did you attack yourselves in a fit of space madness? Yes.
Un ataque de abrazos. ¡Qué graciosos!
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
This is the massive orange.
It's worse than it looks.
Really? How?
It's it. I'm not sure.
That's not worse. Don't worry. I'll figure out how to get you out of there soon.
We know you will. We believe in you, Shay.
Vamos a coger. ¿Escucharon?
I can't wait to be in your mouth again.
Voy a comer helado. Vamos a la cojo un empacho de los buenos.
Time for more adventures in Sweetyland.
Para irnos a dormir de nuevo.
Yeah, that's the way I felt when I was your age. Morning, buddy. Up and at 'em.
Y otro día más en la vida de Sei. Vamos a comer el Choco Rocket.
What difference does it make?
Ya estamos viendo un poco esa rutina de Sei.
0.001 pH imbalance today. May I suggest more whole grain nutrient paste?
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
Let's catch that runaway train.
Aye, aye, Captain Sweetie. To System 7.
Pequeños juguetillos.
Absolutely not.
Thanks for keeping it safe.
Got a special nutrition paste for you today. Oh, not sure what this one is.
Otra pasta para comer.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
Oh, I gotta get out of this routine.
Vamos a tener que hacer un paseo espacial. Es la misma rutina día tras día. Ya hemos hartado.
Yeah, right.
A ver la cosa viscosa.
Open up. But this time, take it easy.
los que se toman con más calma.
You're going to love this dinner pill. Tuna casserole. Sorry, I burned it a little. What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
Here we go again. Fattening avalanche, I guess.
Well, good. You're so skinny. Plotting the course for Planet Galactica.
Vemos que se van eliminando ya las rutinas que repetimos más de una vez.
There was another ice cream avalanche?
Yay! Otra avalancha de helado.
Weird. Don't worry, I'll figure out how to get you out of there soon.
We know you will. We believe in you, Shay.
Don't worry, I'll figure out how to get you out of there soon.
We know you will. We believe in you, Shay.
Bueno, como podemos ver, podemos ir al mundo de Bella cuando queramos, ¿eh?
Good job.
¿Qué sale ahí el icono abajo? Y otra vez a empacharse un heladito. Otro día más.
So sleepy.
Tomorrow's another day, buddy. Come on, sleeping beauty.
Time to get up. Up is a pop.
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
Chocolate rockets?
No, no queremos chocolate
rockets. No way.
Cinnamons.
Canelunas.
Why not?
Claro que le podemos cambiar de la rutina. Vamos a aprovechar al pobre. Pobre ser.
I can't wait to be in your mouth again.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
I'd rather jump off a cliff than do this again.
Pobrecillo. La mazmorra mimosa.
Back to the cuddle dungeon. Why not?
You know, if you need a hug, I could give you one.
Gross.
Vamos a ver qué le pasa.
Hey, wake up.
There? Was?
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this over with.
Looks like someone came in for their hug.
No, I just...
Got a special nutrition paste for you today. Light brown.
Bet if I took a dive in one of these missions, that would change things. Fake train wreck, please.
I knew you'd choose that one. To System 7.
We're gonna crash into
Spike
Canyon!
Wake up, Bridge Man!
We're safe! No, we're good friends! What an amazing idea! Brilliant and resourceful!
El agua fiestas.
Thanks for keeping it safe. You're going to love this dinner pill.
A fried chicken, kinda.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
On the bright side, every new day means a new chance to die on a runaway train.
Otra vez.
Fake train wreck, please.
I knew you'd choose that one. To System 7.
We're
no activamos el puente, ¿qué pasa?
What's that, son? Did you say wake up the bridge man? That's such a good idea.
¿Cuánto aguanta?
Absolutely not.
See you tonight, son.
Good morning, Shay. Chocolate rockets?
No. Yikes. No way.
Sounds.
I think I'd rather eat a bug.
How many holograms?
No
thanks, computer.
Nebula bumps?
No, gracias.
Yuck. You know I hate that.
Soylent dreams.
No.
No, not in that kind of mood today.
Crispy bunches of space.
No.
Man, that sounds horrible.
Brain blasters?
¿Cuántos desayunos tienes?
Ugh, take that away.
Strawberry comet trails.
No.
Please, don't take this personally, but no thanks.
Whole grain nutrient paste?
No.
Are you kidding? Gross.
Music munch.
No.
Yuck. Are you even trying, computer?
Galactic slime?
I think I'm allergic to that, aren't I?
Splarg?
Splarg? Seriously? Are you trying to make me unplug you, computer?
Oh, come on. You love Splarg.
Vale, te dan ya la única opción. Si quitas todas. No hay más.
Make like a train and choo choo choo.
Madre mía, que choo choo choo.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
I'd rather jump off a cliff than do this again.
Vale, vuelve al tren.
Fake
vamos a volver a hacerlo y después ya vamos a pasar al mundo de Vela a ver qué hay.
To System 7.
A pasar el mundo de Vela. A ver qué nos cuentan. Despertando, la están esperando todos, no sabemos para qué.
Guess it's time to face the cupcakes.
Y vamos con su hermana, me imagino, hermana pequeña.
There you are. I was getting worried.
Worried that I chickened out?
No, I know you're not afraid of anything.
I mean, what's to fear? This is a great honor.
Right. Wait, I can't can't tell if you're being serious.
Well, there is one part that I'm really afraid of.
What's that?
I'm afraid that you won't get any food because I'm going to beat you to the maiden's feast.
Dream on!
¿Vemos que va a participar en un festín de doncellas?
Come on, Pokey! Get a move on!
Hello?
¿Qué será? Uy. No has entrado en la casa.
Surprise!
Wow.
Yay!
¡Esta sorpresa!
There is my Valoria. Oh, look at my pretty girl. I just can't believe.
We're very proud of you. I think that's what your mother is trying to say.
Oh, she's not even dressed yet?
Can we do that after cake? Come on, cake first!
All right, but come on. Let's get this good time over with. Oh, yes, cake. Now, where did I put that knife? Nobody touches that cake until I find the ceremonial knife.
Aquí vemos a la familia. La hermana pequeña.
Know where Mom's knife is, Rocky?
If I did, we'd all be eating cake right now!
Vamos con ese cuchillo.
Don't suppose you have another knife in the back we can use?
I do, but your mom brought out a special one she wants to use. She wants everything to be perfect on your special day.
Y es el día especial de Bella y no sabemos todavía de qué se trata.
What is it, girl?
Any idea where Mom's knife is?
We're late! If I knew, I would have cut that cake, shoved it down your gullets, and had us out the door already! Oh!
Claro, lleva barras de pan en el sombrero. ¿Qué es esto del
festín de las doncellas? The maiden's feast?
Weren't you paying attention in maiden training?
How many of these feasts have you organized?
Let's see. A new grand mag appears every 14 years, and I'd have seen 6 of them, so... Hey! Are you trying to get my age out of me? I'll never tell.
What is Mog Chathra?
The latest in a long, distinguished line of grand mogs to visit our land.
Distinguished?
Well, anything that lives that long becomes distinguished. I mean, look at me!
Where do creatures like Mog Chathra come from?
They come from beyond the plague dam.
I want to go beyond the plague dam someday.
It's forbidden! But maybe you'll be lucky enough to be taken there soon in Mog Chathra's stomach.
How much do we know about these grand mogs?
The grand mogs have visited our lands for as long as anyone can remember. They hide in the wilderness for years, and then they come to feed. After feeding, they return to their land and, it is imagined, breed.
You actually imagine that? Why was I chosen?
In every town visited by a grand mog, the villagers vote for the maidens who represent their town's best qualities. So in other words, beats me.
Mog Chathra attacks other towns?
Of course. Mariloff just had their maiden's feast yesterday. That's how we know he's coming here next. They're a pretty tough act to follow. Amazing featherwork.
Okay, I think I know all I need to know about the maiden's feast.
All you need to know is how to look pretty in your dress. We'll take care of the rest.
Así que se la van a comer. Vamos a
ver. My grandpa doesn't look too happy about this feast.
Your grandpa is just stuck in the ways of old. Your grandma was the same way. Bless her soul. Not all of the town elders have stayed as hip and with it as I have.
So, why don't we just fight Mog Chathra?
Silence! Talk like that could ruin the maiden's feast. If you destroy the feast, Mog Chathra will destroy this village, including your family. Is that what you want?
No. I'd better go look for that knife.
And hurry. If we're late, you won't be selected and your family will be shamed.
Vamos a buscar. No, vamos a hablar con el abuelo. ¿Qué nos cuenta el abuelo?
Grandpa Beastender? Do you know where Mom's knife is?
Wouldn't tell you if I did. I'm not doing one thing to help with this shame feast.
Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about this maiden's feast either, to tell you the truth.
Then fight it, girl! Stand up for yourself!
I hope you're not filling that girl's head with nonsense, Brahma.
Why do you hate the Maiden's Feast, Grandpa?
Because this used to be a town of warriors. It's a travesty, Vella.
Why'd we stop being warriors?
Lavina Clench and her ilk said there was too much bloodshed, pushed for appeasement. So we went soft, became a town of bakers.
Hey, Gramps, want a cupcake?
Yes.
I better go find that knife.
Don't you dare. I hid it for a reason.
You did what?
Oh, nothing.
Bueno, ya sabemos que ha sido el abuelo. Y que está en algún lugar. No sabemos dónde.
No,
vamos a hablar con la madre.
Ma, I was just wondering, what if we fought the monster instead of feeding it?
That's my girl. Now that's Beastender blood talking.
Please, my loves, don't make this any harder than it already is.
Aquí está el pastel.
I hope that dress isn't to scale. How would I walk in that thing? Nope, not there. Maybe the knife is under this towel.
Never gonna find it.
Dad, I hope you're not hiding that knife for your own good.
Don't touch the red ones! Mom made those just for me!
You're going to eat all of those?
I've already had six!
That explains a lot.
¿Se ha subido el azúcar que lleva?
Not until I find that knife, young lady.
She already caught me using my fingers. Eyes in the back of her head, that woman.
Where would I?
Puede estar.
I think that's supposed to look like Mount Chathra, my handsome date to the prom.
Remember, I had it. And then. Vas
intentando recordar.
Lavina?
What is it, girl?
I'd better go look for that knife.
And hurry. If we're late, you won't be selected and your family will be shamed. Not until I find that knife, young lady.
She already caught me using my fingers. Eyes in the back of her head, that woman.
Grandpa Beastender?
Yeah.
Hey, Gramps, want a cupcake?
Yes.
I'd better go find that knife.
Oh, so frustrating. Did I leave it in the kitchen?
No.
Hey, don't go get dressed yet. I don't want you getting cake on your good outfit. Oh, a little frosting never hurt a maiden's feast gown. Hey, don't go get dressed yet. I don't want you...
No backing out now. Too many people would see me.
For me?
For you, Grandpa.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, where is that darn knife? This stupid knife is ruining my daughter.
I don't need trying. I'm too nervous to even sweat.
Es una toalla. Genial.
Grandpa Beastender?
Yeah.
I'd better go find that knife.
It's just got to be.
Why not?
No luck.
Hey, want a cupcake?
No way! It's your And the white ones are gross.
Supposed to look like Mag Chathra, my handsome date to the prom. Grandpa Beastender?
Yeah.
Hey, Gramps, want a cupcake?
Yes.
I'd better go find that knife.
For me?
No, Mom says you can't have any. I'm just showing it to you.
I didn't want it anyway.
Nope, not there.
No,
Grandpa Beastender?
Yeah.
I'd better go find... Where would I...
Ah, míralo, espérate.
I hope that dress isn't to scale. How would I walk in that thing? I remember I had it. And then... Oh, so frustrating. I hope that dress isn't to scale. How would I walk in that thing? No backing out now. Too many people would see me. It's definitely somewhere out here. Mom, I was just wondering, what if we fought the monster instead of feeding it?
That's my girl. Now that's beast.
Yes, Mom.
You sure this maiden's feast is a good idea, Pops?
It's what you want, right?
I guess so. I mean, you hear about it all your life. I'm just starting to wonder.
Don't worry, sweetheart. You'll do great.
Where is that darn knife? Maybe having a little food in your belly would help you relax, Lavina.
Having you in that monster's belly is the only thing that's going to help me relax.
Yikes.
No use mincing words at this point, child. Think, Morelia, think.
For me?
Split it with you?
Deal.
Ah, okay, but you don't need
it. It's just got to be.
On second thought, you can have the whole thing.
Suit yourself. Now, where did I put that thing?
What thing?
Nothing. I didn't say anything.
Mom, I was just wondering, what if we... I hope that dress isn't to scale. How would I walk in that thing?
I must be losing my mind.
All right, time to serve this girl up. But first, can I ask just one more time? Honey, why don't we just kill Mag Chathra?
Hear, hear!
Oh, honey.
Oh, we're going to miss your sense of humor.
Majestic to behold, awe-inspiring, powerful, mysterious. But Mag Chathra is more than that. Merciful and generous, Mag Chathra keeps our town safe. All he asks is may he pick some of our beautiful flowers as he passes through. Please come, Mag Chathra, and make your selections. Welcome to the Maiden's Feast!
I
know he'll pick you.
This can't be right.
No, it's not right. Everyone, I should be in the center.
I make myself the center of any human.
Hey, I've got a plan.
I already have a plan, thanks. Attract Mob Chakra with my slender frame and be remembered forever as a hero.
Well, good luck.
Yeah, whatever. Center of mass, maybe.
No.
When the monster gets close, you can use your candles to burn its eyes.
Don't distract me. I think I've got a chance to win this.
No,
Marvelous girls.
Mob Chakra responds to beauty.
Hey, what do you say we break out of here?
Trying to get us all to quit so you'll win the feast, huh? Well, it's not gonna work on me. I'm in it to win it, baby.
Just wanted to say good luck. Bye.
Sorry. The beauty is nothing.
Hey, does that costume have any thorns we can use as weapons?
It does, but they're made out of chocolate. Regardless, I accept my noble burden, not with apprehension, but with joy. I give my life so that no harm comes to our village.
No! I give my life!
No! Me!
Sheesh.
Trying to make Mob Chakra hungry. These girls have it all backwards. Think it's attractive to starve themselves.
Want to trade something for a bite of that drumstick?
What do you got?
How about the satisfaction of helping out a fellow maiden?
Sounds good, but not half as satisfying as this drumstick.
Funny.
Need a towel?
Nope. They taught us to eat daintily in finishing school.
I warn you, mother! I'll fuck you alive if you come near my food again!
How about something bubbly to wash it down?
Actually, I could use a swig of something.
Okay, I'll see what I can get you. Want to trade something for a bite of that drumstick? Never mind. Just wanted to say good luck. Bye! I'd never be able to cut through that thick hide. Even those eyes look armor-plated. If those are even eyes. need to dry off. No time.
Hey, can I have a drink of that water?
Trade you for that sweet corset you've got on.
Never can be too thin.
This horrible thing? You got a deal.
Ooh, what a relief. I feel so much.
Oh, I'm sorry. But this thing's just too big for me. Trade back. Oh, that poor girl.
Oh, no!
That should have been me!
Why would I want to hide my best assets from Mom Chalk?
He'll be looking for a full-size meal after his long trip.
Just make it quick, my noble lord.
Why don't you want this corset? I thought you were into that kind of thing.
Please, that thing is so huge. It's like trying to put handcuffs on a straw.
Seems small to me. Probably slip it on her if she were a little closer. Trade something for a bite of that drumstick? What do you got? How about something bloody and wash it down?
Well, thanks! Don't mind if I... Ah! Look at me! I'm soaked! Oh, God. Is it okay? Quick! Help me put myself back together!
A little help here?
I've got a towel here if you throw me that drumstick.
You have a towel? Why didn't you say so?
Oh, how long have you been standing there?
Bueno, ya se ha comido toda.
Are you part vulture or something? How can you think about food at a time like this?
Here, birdie. Here, birdie. Oh, come on. So close.
A ver si consigo cogerlo.
No way am I putting that thing back on.
Quiero que te lo ponga.
Dang it. Still out of reach. I could cut myself out of this dress. Without that bird. Dang it! Still out of reach.
estas dos cosas, ¿eh? Ahora.
Ah, hola. Just come on, girl. Give it all you've got.
Y nos vamos a escapar en 3, 2, 1.
It's hard to tell where the dress ends and the cake starts.
Hey, how about we split this cupcake?
Es. You can have the bottom. Así en 3, 2, 1.
Get back here, you crazy brat!
That's my girl!
A
ver qué pasa. Ay, la coge del pie. ¿Atado? Ya, a volar. ¿Dónde irá? Seguimos volando. Las ha hecho con las riendas del pajarraco este. ¿Y ahora dónde nos lleva? Mira, se parece a Caponata. Estamos en un pueblo. No hemos caído en el nido del pájaro que tiene un huevo de oro. Ana, fuera. Está protegiendo su huevo, claro.
Ooh, a new recruit. Time for your old man to become Mr. Smooth.
¿Qué personajes más extraños? Pero... Ah, ¿eh? Vale, nos hemos caído. Nos hemos caído, hay que tener cuidado. Pero hasta aquí. Vamos a guardar, el próximo día hacemos otro. Va a ser pequeño y ya llevamos un buen rato. Esperamos que os haya gustado. Tengo mucha curiosidad de seguir con el juego, ver qué cuál es esa ciudad nueva a la que ha llegado Bella, saber si Joey es capaz de salir de esa rutina. Y nada, esperamos que os haya gustado, os esperamos en el siguiente vídeo. Pasadlo muy bien, jugad mucho, disfrutad de la vida y hasta luego.